One of the things about our education system is when the Department of Indian Affairs were convinced to change their mind about the 69 white paper policy, they literally threw programs on Aboriginal peoples, First Nations communities. And our people were not ready in terms of human resource development to deal with those things. Mm-hmm. And on top of that, when they transferred the education programs to the First Nations communities, they didn't give any extra funding for us to develop culturally relevant curriculum for Aboriginal children. It was really difficult for our education departments and so on, and the fact that MK or Mi'kmaq Gi'namah'nui was established really did away with the idea of Indian Affairs coming to communities. They weren't looking for information. They came and said, "Here's the budget, here's the program, here's the curriculum," and we had to teach those mainly Anglophone education programs.